people, you know, when the crossing guards were cut by the cities, which has happened because they're also struggling with their fiscal issues, just like school districts are, I don't know that people really understand how that plays out really.